In this video, you see her struggling with him and being pulled back into the room. Prosecutors say that's where Martinez-Garcia brutally attacked Sade.